Hello everyone, and welcome back to Spyro 3, Year of the Dragon. So we went to Charmed Ridge, and we're still working on it. How much farther do we have to go? Oh boy. Actually, this might be the last one. Yeah, because there's Honey Speedway, and then the boss. So there's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 levels, 1 speedway, a boss, and a bonus sparks thing. Yeah. And what do you think you're doing?
Hi, Spyro. Isn't Prince Asriel just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Asriel says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
I think we're effectively fucked. Wait. Isn't this where I just came from? I think it is.
I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. What? What are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches.
Battle the witches it is. What? Oh my god, they're actually cat witches. Oh, by the way. Oops. Oops. I say by the way, because there it is.
Launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple.
Bring it.
James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turn the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay?
Oh. Where's the last one?
You did it, James! Oh, I knew you weren't the leader of the hummingbird resistance movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Abby! Is it over here? Nope. I know where that is. Yeah, all the way over there. I think I've been in there already. Yeah, I have, because I have all the eggs. Oh. I don't like you, sir. How did I miss those two? There we go. 100% level complete. And then we have Honey Speedway. Pretty sure this is another Spyro flying level, like usual. Yep. Honeycombs, beehives, bees, boat riding bears. Honeycombs, hives, bees, bears. I love how they're always set up for a, I love how they're always set up perfectly for this kind of instance. Anything for Honey Speedway? No. Damn it. That's Dick. Let's take out Scorch.
enough. I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters. And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings. Yes, yes, it will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them. Oh, yes. Smear them and smush them and crack them and crease them.
Let me out of here, you!
But, won't that kill them?
It doesn't matter, as long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl! I need them for a spell so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
Ooh, if I had my blaster, you'd be singing a different tune!
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Well, this is gonna get real ugly.
Oh boy. Oh dear lord.
This might be our last stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Basically meaning he's going to help us by dropping bombs and rockets. That doesn't look good. Oh, I see. Ow. That was completely useless. Oh god. Yeah! Hey, you breathe fire! You're learning. I beat him in record time. Entering Midnight Mountain World. Until next time, everyone. In the next episode of Spyro 3, Year of the Dragon. So there's a couple things that we're going to do. First, we're going to go free Agent 9. next. Wait, Agent 9 is the monkey, right? Yeah. We're gonna go free Agent 9.
Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this.
Wow.
Spyro, I know you don't trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
All right. So, see you next time, everyone.